Here we go.
Video 29. I was going to get Fane, but actually I'm going to get Samara. That's why instead of Sisdante's Towers, you go there to get... When you get Fane, you're like stopping Nisana Dantius or whatever. But instead, I'm going to go back here to the Normandy and then go to Ilium and get Samara first, because I really want to take Samara with me when I go to get Fane. On Fane to miss you, to pick him up. I'm just curious as to what the language of an Asari Justicar, like how will she talk about these, I don't know, these Asari Eclipse people or whatever, and the Nisana Dantius, if they wrote any special dialogue for her. I might, I don't know, do all the loyalty missions. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't go back too far. Shadow Broker's done. Let me see something. Yeah, I was in the Shadow Broker base. Alright. Why does he always run to the left? Alright, so let's just keep going. So, to get Samara, a Justicar, I'm going to take, I'm trying to remember her mission. You got to fight, oh my gosh, who do you, you know what? I'm going to take Grunt. It's going to be a bit awkward and crazy, but I think I'm going to take Grunt. And I'm going to, you know, I'm just going to take Grunt and Zaid, I think is what I'm going to do. Maybe Garrus. I'll take them. Samara.
Are you okay? You seem touchy. It's not. Everything. Don't let anyone know. The same thing. Eternity.
25.
Know the data.
say these things, and I don't know. Maybe it's because you had a Batarian father.
Wow, you're pulling that on me? My father was an excellent caretaker.
I'm telling you, relax. Thax will never notice a few missing pieces. No, I can't get in, because it's a crime scene. It's all locked down.
See, she's the one that gets caught.
Eclipse might be fun for you. For me, it's the future. My clan's breeding strategy is at stake.
Oh, I need this. But I need this. Shield of Breed. I gotta go for this one while I got it. Oh, I got a book. Yes. That hurt me.
I don't think about anything besides breeding.
Don't even start with me. What about a fish? She loves the garden. We could add a pond.
Nice.
She doesn't need a fish, Dad.
Yeah, nothing near a fish anyway. Okay, so, had enough of both. Really wasn't paying attention to how much money I had. It was all in the math. Wait, which way do I go to? Oh, I gotta talk to What's-Her-Face first.
Can I help you with something?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
Wait, why? Do you have a problem, or did she kill somebody already?
Wonder, I've never said this before. What happened?
I have no idea. Just tell me where she is.
Oh, well, that's terrible.
If you insist, but fair warning, watch yourself around Samara. Justicars have a nasty habit of shooting people. She went to the commercial spaceport a few hours ago. If you want to get there, the pedestal on that balcony will summon a cab. Just be polite when you meet her. Justicars embody our highest laws, and they usually stay in Asari space. She's not used to dealing with aliens.
Is Samara really that dangerous?
If you follow the laws, you've got nothing to fear, and a Justicar would die without hesitation to protect the innocent. But their code orders them to stop lawbreakers, with lethal force in most cases, and everyone skirts the law somehow on Ilium. If someone tried to bribe her, she'd be obliged to gun them down as a matter of honor. I'm hoping to avoid that.
Why are you worried about other species coming into contact with her?
If a Justicar kills an Asari, none of us questions it. But if she killed a human, do you think the Alliance would understand her actions and respect her authority? You can't even figure out your own religions. It's a big diplomatic incident just waiting to happen.
Go back to your desk job. Don't you worry about religions, lady.
Tell me about the Justicars.
Let's talk about that.
They've given up their families and possessions to follow their code. Most of them are on some lifelong mission, but they'll always stop to deal with any injustice they encounter, which can be a problem. In some ways, they're a lot like the Spectres, undertaking personal missions.
Spectres are authorized by the Council. Who do Justicars represent?
What? That's like, I don't know, a good human metaphor. They represent their code, our code. It's closer to a religious group than a legal branch. No law-abiding Asari would question a Justicar's orders. Nobody becomes a Justicar for personal gain. And they die before breaking their oaths.
Let me do Hail Cam. Taking a cab and we're out of here. Out of here like last year. Guys are biotic. Actually, I don't need to go through all this. I've already done it. Everybody got their heavies out here.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective.
You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder.
I had nothing to do with that. It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
Had everything to do with it, Paul.
Victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I'll let you know when you can leave.
What about that Justicar that just showed up? Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
She'll only kill the unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
Let me talk to Pitney Four. What you doing, Pitney?
What do you want? I've already got mercs wanting to kill me like they did my partner. I don't need any more trouble. As if that weren't enough, some Asari Justicar showed up this morning. All the natives are scared of her. I've got to get off this world.
Has Samara actually done anything yet?
The Asari say that Justicars are lethal in a fight. And if they so much as smell corruption, they start shooting. The thing is, corruption isn't that hard to find around here.
Tell me how to find the Justicar.
She's in the alley where my business partner was murdered. A detective sealed the area, so you'll have to talk with her if you want to go there.
You don't seem too broken up about your partner's death.
Dagny Kerr knew the risks when he took to spacing. Right now, my worry is me. It's unhealthy to be a Volus in the Nosastra spaceport right now. Especially a Volus in Pitney Four.
Why would these mercs kill him? And why do you think they're coming after you, too?
I have no idea. We're innocent merchants. But they killed him, so they must be after me, too. I have to work the angles and get out of here.
Why do you think it was mercenaries?
Dagny Kerr was cutting through a back alley last night when someone killed him with a shotgun. I saw his body this morning. They'd used modded rounds. That means Eclipse mercs.
You must know something about these Eclipse.
I occasionally do business with them, but only in well-lit places, with my guards, and only after the cred's clear. This is a scummy bunch, even by merc standards. They sell red sand, all kinds of illegal item, and they are all cold-blooded killers.
I should go.
Oh, I think you have to... Do you have to come and do this first? Because this is where you find out about the Eclipse dealing in red sand. I think you have to do this first and then go back to Ilium into the bar in Eternity. And then Conrad Vernon will be there.
I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every Asari does, I guess.
You go ahead and follow your dream then.
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble here already.
I need to recruit Samara for my mission. Then we'll be on our way.
Justicars usually work alone, but they are drawn to impossible causes.
Best kind.
If you're getting her out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP. She's at the crime scene.
You're letting her into a sealed crime scene?
I'm a cop. I'll work with the Justicar all I can. Besides, she's been looking at crime scenes longer than our two lifespans combined. She knows how to handle herself.
Is this the same? Okay.
You're awfully anxious to get Samara out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her. They're worried she'll cause some kind of cross-species incident. But her Justicar code won't let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have to kill me. I have no interest in dying, so if you lure her away with some big noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
Your superiors are sending you to certain death for no good reason. You have a right to disobey.
We can disobey suicidal orders. Why wasn't I told?
Not often enough.
Most of the time, I'm not being stupid about it. I can't say the same for Anaya's superiors.
I'm a cop and I know my duty. I've been ordered to detain her and I will. Unless I can get her to leave my district first.
How do I get to the crime scene?
It's around the corner. Go outside, take a left. Look for the police line. I'll send word to let you in. Be careful. The local Eclipse mercs have been all over those back alleys lately.
What do I need to know about these mercenaries?
Eclipse mercs are professional killers. They sell red sand, trade illegal weapons tech, and smuggle criminals off-world. They control some back alleys around here. I haven't been able to find their nest yet, though.
You mentioned a crime scene.
A Volus merchant was murdered. It was a professional hit, so we're not dealing with junkies looking for a score. I'm thinking the local Eclipse mercenary band. Can't prove it. But if the Volus was dirty, too, maybe it's just a deal gone bad.
What can you tell me about Justicars?
They're a kind of... humans might call them warrior monks. They live by a complex code that compels them to punish the wicked and protect the pure. They've been a part of Asari culture for millennia. I read adventure stories about Justicars when I was a child.
People seem nervous about Samara's presence.
Asari admire Justicars. We also know that they kill without mercy when they find corruption. And Justicars never leave Asari space. Why is she here? I doubt it's to investigate the murder of some corrupt Volus.
What do you think of Samara herself?
She's been a Justicar longer than three of your lifespans. Whoever she was before she swore that oath, that person is dead.
I have to go.
Good luck.
We better find Samara before the detective goes after her.
Us to let you through. Watch yourself. There's merc activity back here. We're waiting on backup.
They're stealing. Big dogs. Hold on, let me, alright, so I got the concussive shot. What is this? Well, this is, armor piercing ammo. Fortification. Okay.
Get the rest of Bravo Squad prepped. Alpha. Open fire!
No! Power.
You're toast!
Dead troops.
Tell me what I need to know, and I will be gone from here. Where did you send her?
You think I'd betray her? She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine.
The name of the ship. Your life hangs on the answer, Lieutenant.
You can kill me, but one of us will take you down, Justicar.
The name of the ship she left on.
Go to hell.
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess. My name is Samara, a servant of the Justicar Code. My quarrel is with these Eclipse sisters, but I see three well-armed people before me. Are we friend or foe?
I'm Commander Shepard, and I need your help with a critical mission, Samara.
You honor me, but I am in the middle of an investigation.
I'm going up against suicidal odds, and I need the best. That's you.
I sense the truth in what you say, and it humbles me. But I seek an incredibly dangerous fugitive. I cornered her here, but the Eclipse sisters smuggled her off-world. I must find the name of the ship she left on before the trail goes cold.
I wish you were willing to go with the human, Justicar. I've been ordered to take you into custody if you won't leave.
You risk a great deal by following your orders, Detective. Fortunately, I will not have to resist. My code obligates me to cooperate with you for one day. After that, I must return to my investigation.
I won't be able to release you that soon.
You won't be able to stop me.
The human is lost here. Can one of you clarify?
I was trying to convince her to leave with you, but Justicar is in their code.
The detective has been ordered to detain me. I can't force her to disobey an order.
Asari is stupid. Your code just means you kill her tomorrow instead of today.
I am afraid so.
Yeah, that's why Grun is here. A gem.
There must be some way we can all get what we need.
I see a way.
A gem.
While I am in custody, you find the name of that ship. Do that, and I will join you. Then the code will be satisfied.
A moment ago, you refused to give up your investigation, but now you'll swear to follow me?
If I stay, I will be compelled to kill many innocents to escape incarceration.
Like me.
I may be killed, and my quarry would be free to continue murdering. If I come with you and survive your mission, I can resume my investigation. To do that, I need the ship's name to track her to her next hiding place. It is a simple choice.
Makes sense.
This Justicar code seems quite strict.
It may seem so to you, but this is my oath. The expedient path may be fast and simple, but does not make it the right path.
Should've done this one first. Should've done Justicars.
Can you tell me more about Justicars?
We are individuals who have forsworn family, children, and worldly possessions aside from some weapons and armor. We travel Asari space righting wrongs as defined by the ancient code we have each memorized.
Ilium may be dominated by Asari, but it isn't in Asari space.
My quarry fled to this place. I am sworn to hunt her down, and I will follow anywhere she goes. It is rare for a Justicar to leave Asari space, but I must follow my oath. If I suffer for it, I will accept that.
Do you have any leads?
The Volus merchant Pitney IV is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him. Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the Eclipse base.
Well, I've got to get back to my station. And I guess I've got to take you with me.
Thank you, Shepard.
Oh wait, Pitney IV, what am I doing? I ran right by him. I was getting ready to go in there and talk to them again, but I need to talk to old Pitney.
Hello again, Earthclan. Did you speak to the detective?
You said you didn't know anything about all this. You've got one chance to change that statement.
What do you mean, Earthclan? Oh dear, please put that away. I'll be cooperative, I swear.
Tell me everything.
I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers in combat. It also is toxic. I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse. So they are perturbed and want to kill me.
Tell me about this chemical you brought in.
It's called Minogen X3. And it's very, very, illegal. Anyone with biotic powers who is exposed to it becomes more powerful. The higher your exposure, the more powerful you get. But too much of it, you die. That's the part that the Eclipse found disagreeable.
You've been in the Eclipse base. What do you remember?
It's a series of docking bays where the Eclipse keep their private ships. They're well armed and they've got mechs. And they're all murderers. Every one of them kills someone as part of their initiation.
It sounds like you're a swindler and your actions finally caught up with you.
True and true. But I haven't survived as a merchant this long without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
I need to break into the Eclipse base.
I do have a pass card they issued me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy. Take it, but be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous.
Amped up military response for one powered down drone.
Shepard, my scans confirm that the chemical compound will boost biotics. However, concentrated exposure will cause severe tissue damage. I recommend limited exposure.
Weakening their integrity!
Impact shot!
Kind of weird, like she was in that part of the environment or something. It just didn't make a lot of sense. Right, is there ammo back here? Yes, there is. You know, I don't think I've ever gone all the way down here. Because there's no reason to. Oh, okay. Alright, guys, come on. Yeah, without any biotic users, this is going to be a lot of gunfire, so... Yeah. Oh, new shotgun. That's what I'm talking about. But I don't want Grunt to use it. I need to make sure. Yeah, they swapped it out, I think. I need to go to the... Hold on. Yeah, no, I don't want him to use it. I still want him to use... Claymore. I'm going to use it. What is... Oh, there's nothing to hack here. Alright, hold on. know you're in here. Little baby Eliza or whatever your name is.
Watching, but I didn't really shoot.
Whatever. Pretend to keep breathing.
I'm not one of them. I knew. I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
He said whatever.
You chose your side, Elnora. And you lost.
Screw that bastard and screw you.
God. Ick. Everybody gets a turn. Let me just... got her down. Alright, let me look at my renegade stats now. I'm doing a few more renegade things just to build up the renegade bar. Since I've got the Paragon up and I've gotten all my... crew seems
this
to be
is valuable.
Safe for the moment. Yes, biotic damage, I love it. I'm actually going to do renegade stuff just to be doing it, though. So sometimes there's renegade things you're doing, it just... As far as I'm concerned, it really is the right thing to do. There's a guy we can push out of a window up here. Actually, no, I think he's with the... No.
Sleep mode ended.
Oh, man, come on. This is terrible.
Attacking target.
Weakening their attack.
I'm just throwing away shots. Why is there no ammo power in here? Oh, you know what? I went to the went to the weapons locker.
Morgan! Not the target.
Heading to cover.
Ammo, where's ammo? Oh no, it's kind of sloppy. I still don't see any ammo back there. Alright, I'm not gonna run all the way back, I guess. Steps.
Ready to engage.
That's not what I wanted to do. Dang, I knew it was gonna happen. Oh, Garrus is right there. Thought I got him killed, but he's trying to run.
Consider your aggressive attitude.
Oh, she is gone. Blew her right off this platform. I love it. Alright, I really need some more ammo. I don't know why they are being buttholes when it comes to more ammo out here, but... it's not making sense right now.
Hostiles.
Very nice. Matter of fact, give her another one.
Deploying Warfield!
Get her, guys. There we go. Going down. She's staggering. She's had enough, though. Is there ammo over here? Did she leave any behind? Yes, she did. Take that thing's armor? Man, I think you could have started wearing that gunship down. Man, oh, did I duck it? Did I duck it? I don't know. I love it. So stingy with the ammo in this level. I don't understand.
Well, it's official. Little baby Elnora is finally a full-fledged Eclipse Merc. I earned my uniform last night when I killed that ridiculous Bolas. Exploding rounds. Blew the little bastard's suit wide open. I can't wait to see some real action. Next time I go home, my friends are gonna be so jealous.
Elnora was the killer. It's a good thing we took her out.
Figure that detective on this.
Figure she would, Grunt. I figure she would.
Sensors activated. Firing. Impact event. Excuse me.
Taking fire.
The robot has been engaged. Care package systems engaged.
I'm gonna use that to replenish my power cells. Thing has I thought it had shields. It's just got a far away, is it? Oh man, you son of a... It's really not doing a whole lot, as much as I thought. I bet the sniper rifle will put it down. Crazy laugh. so sit right. Look at that. Look at that there. At 70 instead of 64. Give me a total of 86 rounds there. Baby Elnora. What you doing, baby? Oh, baby.
This looks like a shipping manifest. It shows the Pitney IV sold 2,000 units of Minigen X3 to the Eclipse, along with 600 units of Red Sand.
This isn't the information Samara needs, but it proves that the Volus is a criminal.
Valuable information to the Volus.
We've got to keep moving.
This guy.
I am a biotic god. I think things, and they happen. Fear me, lesser creatures, for I am biotics made flesh.
I don't know what drugs you're on, but stay back and I won't shoot you.
You will regret your scandalous words. I am a great wind that will sweep all before me like a great wind. A great biotic wind. Yes, the Asari injecting so many drugs into me was terrifying. But then I began to smell my greatness. They may laugh when I fall over, but they don't know what I know in my head. But I know that I am amazingly powerful. Fear me!
Are you part of Pitney IV's trade group?
When I was mortal, I worked for Pitney. Poor soul is probably terrified that I have not returned.
Don't think he's reported anything.
Face it, Pitney will pick money over friends every time.
Bah! I will wreak a just revenge upon his people. But first, the leader of these mercenaries is in the next room. I shall toss Wasaya about like a rag doll.
This idiot is no challenge to anyone.
I will tear her apart. My biotics are unstoppable!
Wasaya will tear you apart. Take a nap. You'll feel better.
Are you mad? I'm unstoppable. Feasting on her biotic-rich blood will be the last. But, great wind. Biotic god. What was I saying? I'm tired. You may be right. Yes, I'm tired. I'll nap. Destroy the universe later.
Useless.
Gun does he have? He's using the Madoc. Ah, so is some Garrus. Alright.
Everything
just spitting back in your cup now.
Smuggled that filthy creature off world.
Just spitting back in your cup.
First a Justicar shows up. Now you. At least I can take pleasure in turning your head into a pulpy mass.
Think you got some.
You're up.
God, I do believe that is the fastest I've ever gone through this on anything, normal or what is above normal? God, I can't think of it. It's not hardcore, it's the one before it. Veteran. So this is just I don't know. A little bit of cover, I guess. Death trap. Dead end. Alright, but the toxicity, look at that over there. You can't even get over there. Look at that. You're just in it. Every time you go over there. Oh man, I went right by it. And another one. Cloud is thick. Her body was laid out. Let me check the area. I'm kind of shocked and don't know what to do. I mean, I was kind of amped up, really expecting. What am I walking by? Oh, that's not open. Those are doors. Oh my gosh, these things did not even move out of the way fully. I think these are supposed to open. You're supposed to be able to get back there. Or they can get back there. They can fall back to a to that place. Wow.
That the ship the crazy Asari wanted to find?
Should we head back to the police station and give her the name, or look around first?
Let's give her the name and keep moving.
Thank you for removing the Eclipse threat, Earth Clan. It will take them months to rebuild their organization. Also, merely out of curiosity, when you were poking about, did you perhaps run across a shipping manifest that belongs to me?
You never know when something like this might come in handy.
If it might change your mind, Earth Clan, returning that manifest would be very profitable for you. If you give it to the detective, her reward will be a pat on the back.
I love pats on the back, Pitney. I love them.
I've got the name of the ship. Your fugitive left here 2 days ago on the AML Demeter.
Shepard, you impress me. You fulfilled your part of the bargain, and I will fulfill mine. I am ready to leave immediately, if that will satisfy your superiors, Detective.
You're free to go, Justicar. It has been an honor having you in my station. And it's nice you didn't kill me, too.
You're sworn to follow a code that dictates your decisions. But I'm running a military operation.
You wonder if I will refuse to follow orders because of my code?
I can't allow that to happen.
By agreeing to follow you, I am compelled to swear the most difficult of Justicar oaths, the third oath of subsummation. After I do, your orders will override the code. You should know, however, that I'll will still give you my opinion if the situation warrants.
The Normandy is docked near the main trading floor. I'll see you aboard.
I must be sworn to your service so that I am never forced to choose between your orders and the code. Serve you, Shepard. Your choices are my choices. Your morals are my morals. Your wishes are my code.
I never thought I'd see a Justicar swear an oath like that.
If you make me do anything extremely dishonorable, I may need to kill you when I'm released from my oath.
I can see that this is a very important act, Samara. Thank you.
Truly, the life of a Justicar can get lonely. I admit I am looking forward to serving with a company of honorable heroes. Shall we return to your ship?
I need to speak to the detective.
Thanks for getting Samara out of my district. I can tell my granddaughters about meeting a Justicar. And you've just upped my chances of living long enough to have grandkids.
I have proof that Eclipse killed the Volus merchant.
Let's see what you've got there. Interesting. But I can't verify it. It would be inadmissible.
I vouch for Shepard, and any evidence he brings forward.
I accept the judgment of the Justicar. Thanks, Shepard. I wasn't sure about trusting a stranger, and a human at that. But you came through. Never heard of this Elnora. Sounds like she was just starting her career. Good thing you cut it short. Okay, enough with all the congratulations. I've still got a spiraling crime rate.
I have proof that Pitney 4 smuggled in red sand and illegal weapons tech.
I'll send in some officers to arrest him and his cohorts. This is a big help, Shepard. I can't do much to thank you, but we do have a small discretionary bounty fund. Take this.
Alright, squad, but yes, it is about time. That changing squad point one crap. I think it has something to do with loyalty missions versus gaining a new crew member, maybe. I don't know. Okay. Awesome. I think I missed some credits. I think Jacob is now going to welcome Samara to the team, so I'll end the video after that.
Welcome to the Normandy, Samara. We studied your profile extensively. With your skills, I think you'll be an excellent addition to our team.
Thank you. From an organization such as yours, that is high praise indeed.
I've seen Samara's biotic powers at work. They're substantial.
We still don't know what we're going to find when we hit the collectors.
I will be prepared for whatever we encounter.
Where shall we put you?
A room that looks out on the great empty void. Would be most comforting.
Put her in the observation room on deck 3.
Thank you. I must meditate on the day's events.
This is where I'm going to call it for this video. And next I'll get Thane.